Hi there! In this tutorial we will learn complete installation of Flutter on Windows 10 and all things are the same on Windows 11. Which includes, first, running a Flutter project on Android Studio using a virtual device. Second, running a Flutter project on VS Code. Third, useful extensions for Flutter, which will make your work much more easier during a project. Even if you are a user of VS Code, follow all the steps and do not skip anything. All unnecessary things are already skipped. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe my channel and don't miss my future real project tutorials. So let's get started. Go to flutter.dev and press get started. Choose Windows and install Git according to your system type. Here you can see it. In my case, I choose 64. And install it leaving everything as a default. Just press next. Next and install. Git is ready. Now download Flutter SDK. And extract it. And do not install it in program files. Install it as suggested in documentation. Cut Flutter folder. And create src folder just in the C disk and paste the Flutter folder in it. Go to bin folder, copy the path and search environment variables. Select the path, if you don't have it, create it and press edit button. Press new button and paste the copied path. Press OK and OK. Now let's test it. Search cmd and open it. Run Flutter command. If you are seeing also like this, then congratulations. Let's check Git also. Type git --- version. It's all working. Run Flutter doctor command, which tells us what's left. So next step is installing of Android Studio. Download Android Studio and JDK. While running Flutter projects, JDK 11 or JDK 16 has some bugs, so JDK 8 is the best version. Link to JDK 8 is in the description. Install JDK first. And now Android Studio. Just next. And custom. Select the theme you want. I prefer Darkula. Make sure that these are also checked as mine. Leave this page as a default. And finish. And go to SDK Manager. In SDK Tools, download Android SDK Common Line Tools also. OK, OK, accept and next. And now go to AVD Manager, add virtual device, select the device and download Android version. And here go to advanced setting and increase internal storage of virtual device, so that when you have installed 3 or more Flutter projects, you will not get insufficient storage error while installing the new one. Next, install Flutter and .dot plugins. And now we can create new Flutter project. Show here Flutter SDK folder. This is our project, and let's run first virtual device. This error occurs every time when you run a brand new project. To solve it, go to File, Project Structure, and select the latest Android SDK. One last thing, that we have to install Android license. Run this command: Flutter doctor dash dash android dash license, and accept it. Now we have no problems. Run the project. And it's all okay. It's turn to install VS Code now. Download VS Code from official website. After that, install it, leaving everything as a default. And make sure that this checkbox is also checked. Select the theme you want. Go to extensions, install Flutter extension, and it also installs Dart extension. Next, Dart import extension, which helps you to manage and fix all imports. Next, pubspec assets extension. This helps you to add or update your dependencies on pubspec.yaml file. Next, material icon theme. Install it if you want to get the material design icons into your VS Code. Next, bracket pair colorizer 2. It colorizes your brackets in different colors so that the code will be easy to read. Press Ctrl+shift+p and search Flutter new project. Set Flutter SDK folder. And we have installed many things. I think it's time to restart the computer. If you have the same error, restart and we will continue. So, restarted. Open VS Code. Press Ctrl+shift+p and type Flutter new project. Choose application. Select folder to create the project in. And type project name. Check this checkbox. And here select virtual device, which is a virtual device that we have created via Android Studio. That's why we need to install Android Studio to create virtual device. This is our brand new project. And here I will show you how to use pubspec assist. Before it, let's get rid of some comments. Now press Ctrl+shift+p again, search pubspec assist. Select Add or Update Dependencies and insert package name, for example, Flutter BLoC. And you can see that it added the latest version of Flutter BLoC package. I forgot to mention two more useful extensions. First one is BLoC. When you right click to leave folder, there is no auto BLoC or qubit creator. Let's add it. Go to extensions and search BLoC. And next, Dart Data Class Generator. This helps you to create data classes based on class properties. Go back and again, right click to leave folder. And you can see BLoC and qubit to create them fast. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe the channel, and do not miss my future real projects tutorials.